Hi guys, this is how you eat bibimbap, according to my Korean aunt. First, you add lots of gochujang, which is Korean spicy pepper sauce. Then you're gonna mix all the ingredients. This one has baby sprouts, zucchini, mushroom, lettuce, seaweed, beef tartare, so raw beef, and egg yolk. And if there already isn't any rice in there, we're gonna add some rice, and then mix again. Once everything is mixed in beautifully and harmoniously, you're going to enjoy.